It is I, Papyrus. We are back. Yes, ignore the name that says it up there. I should just always not start here. But we finished my house last time. I know that's what all I did yesterday. But we don't have to do much of the house anymore because it is finished. Sally, if you're listening to a musical, it is great. Right, we don't have a roof there, but I need to make fence for this way. Excuse me. We need more wood. I don't have an axe. We just need a fence for that top area so you can't jump off. I don't know why, but I put this thing over here and I'm going to use it. Bunnies! Kill them! Why bunny killers? Why they just stand there, I don't know. Usually they're very fast. Oh, I ran out of sticks. Oops, excuse me. I need to stop running everywhere. That's why I run out of stamina. Or hunger. I swear the bunnies run faster. They get stuck in the snow. Nyeh Heh Heh Heh. Okay, we have enough wood to make a fence. I'm going to get more wood for sticks. Right, because Alfies and Papyrus have to go with you when you are finished meeting them. Why I have to do this just to get wood pisses me off. Who's they? Who are you talking about? Little weird kid thing. Oh my god. She's so cool. Shut up. I am the Great Papyrus, look at me. We've gotten things stolen from skeletons, that's why I have this armor. We need to find iron now so I can kick the skeletons' butts. I don't know, that is the fridge. It looks lame, I know, but I could not think of a single thing to make the fridge look better. It's an idea, okay? Live with it. Oh my gosh, I was making freaking fences! I sound a little bit like Manic from Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. Can't jump over this fence. Good. It's exactly what I wanted. Also, let me just double check and make sure these aren't supposed to be here. They're not. This is Sans' room. I still need wool. Blue wool. And red. I'm not sure what you dye things with red, but we will find that out. excuse me. Why did Monster Kid have to sing? Why does everyone hate Monster Kid? I couldn't tell you. We need another crafting table. I'll make a crafting table and a crafting table, why not? Now, I forgot where they found that cave earlier. Also, it's nighttime, never mind. And Sans needs a bed, but for now, I don't care. What was I going to say? We need to go find that cave I found earlier. Die! It was near here, I'm pretty sure. It wasn't this area. Oh, it was right here, okay. I don't have any torches now that I just realized my goofy self I got. I'm gonna fill my inventory up with crap if I don't get rid of stuff. More coal. I always need coal, you never not need coal. I'm okay. We're actually going to do something. We're not going to build stupid stuff anymore this time. I need to make it so that I know where I'm going with these torches, because always I don't do that. Guess we're not turning keep inventory off. Whatever. Here to have fun. I'm trying to make sure that the music I'm playing isn't loud into my mic, so if it is, forgive me. I really hope YouTube doesn't copyright strike, because apparently they've been doing that now to multiple people for no reason. Thank you. You mean... Wait, what? Are you serious? This hole was right next to my house and I didn't see it. You know what's even worse? There was nothing in this cave but coal. So this was pointless. Well, we're back here, I guess. But come on! I need iron already! My name is Papyrus. I'm gonna do some crazy stuff. Gotta hit the snow. My nose is kind of stuffed. We need to find a cave. We are going to Narnia, to victory. These baked potatoes are helping us. Oh no, this song makes me sad. Is that the... I can't see what that is. I think those are pumpkins, yes. We need to find a cave. Sorry, rabbits. I'm exterminating your kind. Oh, I love the Asgore in the musical. He's so good. Day soon. Freedom shall ring, will proclaims the Mountain King. So good. Alright, we need to find them. Oh, shoot. You heard my other voice. Sorry! No! I'm not that person. What are you talking about? I am Papyrus, I swear. Need to find the Gosh Dang Cave and I need to stop running everywhere. Let's do this. He's using it like a tennis racket, not a sword. Here we go. Oh, it's another cave. Let's do this. Ouch, why did I do that? Bless me. Oh no. Okay, I did not find a cave, but I found sugar cane and frozen water over here. That's nice. Give me the sugar cane thing. Sugar thing! Another game. Iron, yes. She didn't do the nyeh. I did not mark where my house was at. Oops. Okay, that was a useless cave. I don't want to dig any deeper in case I mess up. Not find a cave. Oh, hi, Wolf. Leave me alone. At least we found iron, I guess, but it's not a lot. 15, I guess. Oh, I need you. Oh my heavens. I'm a skeleton, I don't have lungs, I'm not supposed to breathe, fool. There we go. I'm gonna have a whole set of armor after this. Fire protection, interesting. Let me get enough sand, I don't need enough glass, but we may as well do it since the sand over here. Sans decided he wanted me to get a lot of sand at one time we were playing Minecraft. I was like, no. See that thing in the corner? I don't know what it is. It's like that thing on the right. Oh my gosh, I could have died. Not like there's any consequence to dying. Oh yeah, they put the Sans thing before you even get to the resort. I don't know how to get back. Should have thought of that. Eh, well, the Great Papyrus is not jammed by this yet. Alright, I have cheat. Can you not? Stupid skeleton. You're breaking my armor, you fools! What? Come on. There's another one. Stop. More iron. Yay, I need it. Well, I accidentally fell on this. Probably gonna cheat my way back home by killing myself. And keep inventory. You! I swear to everything almighty, these skeletons hate me! Oh. Well, now we don't need those anymore. I love that part of the Undyne cooking lesson song. Oh, he jumps. I jump out the window. Not he. Me, obviously. I read Hamlet, but it's short, it should be fine. That smile when she says besties is so good. Wow! Thank you. So much iron, I'm glad I stumbled down here. It's not a long story short of you were telling him the whole story. I like focusing my bat if I'm not talking. I love the cook on Dine part of this song, it's so good. You guys could probably hear that, whatever. Said I wanted iron and the game decided to give me so much. Oh no, I fell! Ouch! That really hurt. Luckily, my potatoes are here to heal me. Trying to find out where they was at just now. Oh no! It's a papyrus! A fake one! Kill him! He's got a red eye like Sans, but it's on his right and his left. I don't know what that noise was. Ouch! Need to find out what I was. Oh, my arms. Yes, I know I have keep inventory on. Stop whining. There's water dropping from the... Oh... I have iron, I need to make a shield. Who is... Oh my gosh, I hate these things. I don't know where I am. So much iron already. It's exactly what I wanted. I just don't know how to get back to where I was. I can't. Alright, I can't even pause without getting attacked. Be right back. Be right back.
no.
That's my controller. I'm big. Also, forgot I had the musical on my phone. Not again. Controller. Come on, cheetah. Okay, we're gonna cheat, hold on. I tried to teleport myself there and it didn't work. I think the game knows I'm cheating. So, I have the coordinates right here. We're going to find them. Stop attacking me! Oh, my ammo. Shindella! He's not dead. So don't have sex with this muffin if she's going to kill you right after that. Also, ouch! No. No. I built a wall next to him. Yes! My brother, the Metaton's coming over soon. Hooray. I didn't build another pickaxe. Oh no. Of course I didn't. Oh, that Miss Muffet is so cute. Need to stop having waifus with characters that don't exist. Isn't that the only reason waifus exist? Is because they're characters that don't exist. Alright, we need to find out where I was at. Because that stupid skeleton put me off course! Oh wait, I am a stupid skeleton. I didn't mean it like that. How do I get back to where I was at? I don't know, even know where my stupid furnace was at. Okay, here we go. Oops, I thought I had the brick equipped. I'm covering this hole so I don't fall back into it. Oh yeah, he pulls out the chainsaw. That's so scary the first time I saw that. I was like, no, please! It's fine. He's not actually gonna kill you. Alright, I'm gonna figure out where my thing is. Don't pull an What's her name? Oprah with the bombs. Yes, don't pull that. Oh, here we go, finally. I just needed my iron in here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I don't know how to teleport myself, so it's time to kill myself without my armor on. I don't know how to teleport myself. Opera. Oh my god, I forgot this song. It's so cringy. I wasn't expecting him to go opera-y on this song. Teleport yourself to coordinates. Because the A button is in a weird spot, I know we're cheating. Shut up. I'm not going all the way back here. Back there. I was gonna say any minute now something's going to attack me. Why won't it let me teleport? Alright, I guess we're gonna have to kill ourselves. It's so stupid, but I'm not going all the way back. We have so much iron. Just kill me. I took off my armor so I wouldn't lose my, There we go. My bad. Build a TV. Oh, a shield, yes. This is my closet, I know it's too big, shut up. Oops. That would be very dangerous. This is a wood house. Why are the torches like that? I don't ask me. Need to furnish this house, but I don't have any tables. We also need another chest. Okay, so random stuff is going in here. I'm gonna put food in a different chest. Tools are going to go in. Oh, I don't have any space. I have an idea. We're gonna build the shed. A smaller shed, but we're going to build it. I don't have enough wood. I know this is weird. Bear with me. Right, I'm gonna put this in the furnace. I don't have a blast furnace yet. I should have enough stone. Oh, I don't. Well, I'm going to put everything back and organize it later. Get rid of the snowballs, we don't need them. Oh, I don't have stone. Oh, I used it all, that's right. Dang it! Gotta find stone at some point. There we go. Alright, if my brother's coming here soon, I will need a shirt. Because I don't want to look weird. I mean, a skeleton, why do I need a shirt? What? I don't have enough stone, don't I? Fine, come down here just to die. Gosh. There we go. Oh, whoops. My thing is not on live. There we go. I'm lazy, okay? I'll organize the stuff later. That's the ugly looking shed. I've never done that before. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yay! I love my house. I just need wool. I didn't find any lapis lazuli down there. Dang it. I can build shields now. I don't have to kill the sheep. There we go. That was a sheep in someone's house. I don't know why they're all hiding in their houses now and won't come out. Also, I can't dye them. I need a red. I don't have lapis to dye them blue. But that's a red flower right there. Not sure how you use the red flower. Chicken, kill it. He's like, no, please. Fool. Blue flowers, yes. Red thorns, blue flowers. Red thorns, blue flowers. Alright, I don't know how to use the flowers to dye things. Wait, cornflower poppy? Oh no. Hold on, I'll be right back. Back. I'm not sure if I can die the. Give me 1 second. What? I don't think I can change how the game looks now that I've got this one on. Really? I have to find Lapis? How am I supposed to? I don't want to go back down there. Well, I guess my house is not gonna have that until I feel like it. We're not going down to find Lapis. I think I'm done. Peace out, everyone.